Hey guys, you're welcome to my channel. This is your only girl, IBK. Guys, so this is Bibao. This is all Nigeria people in Bibao. We are out here to protest against the answers and against
the FTC must be ended. And personally, to not see why a governor, after 8 years of ruling, will
don't
go back
to
the House of Senate. Now, me, it's family in Nigeria. I'm a graduate in University of Tufts in Nigeria. I run for government, live everywhere we are in Europe. We will remove them from our throne by fire, by fire. We don't want everybody to be afraid, but there's one thing that we know, that enough is enough.
Yes.
We are tired of this rubbish.
Yes.
Our families have lost their children. Buhari, you are a very heartless man.
Yes.
I do not give a hoot, I'm not afraid. You people should be working for us in Montana, Mohammed.
Yes.
We are also coming for you people.
Yes.
We are not afraid.
Yes.
It is our country. We will teach you people how to be digital.
Yes.
We are tired of dealing with a cake man. We are tired. There are a lot of graduates in that country who came out with a master's degree, PhD holders, professors. They are driving Okada.
Yes,
they are driving mobile taxis, which is uncalled for.
Yes.
A lot of people are going, even people said that women go into prostitution. God will punish you people.
Yes.
Libya to come to Europe. If many of them you don't get jobs in Africa, they will not do it.
Yes,
every senator, God will punish every senator.
Amen.
Governor, our mayor must go.
Amen.
We don't care.
Yes,
every
sir.
Governor who is now a senator, God will not pump you, must leave that place.
Yes,
we are coming for everybody in full force. This is from the city of Bibao. You know, Bibao. Bibao is my first school.
Yes, sir.
It is starting from this place. We remain the head and always the head. Thank you very much. I have a lot of sweet ladies here who want to talk. I'll give you space. We die here. We are yet in 8 o'clock.
Yes,
you
sir.
Are not yet. You see, you people now in Nigeria, you don't want to answer us. But you see, the Spanish government has so much respect for
yes.
humanity. They have so much respect.
They are protecting us.
They want us to stay here for this room. Maybe this Nigeria now. Useless or trained. In the French purpose, you come out and shoot their father and their mother.
Yes.
And all you purpose, all you policemen,
Holy Ghost fire.
SWAT, who are bound to kill people in Lake Kitchener,
Holy Ghost fire.
All over the world, you will
they
play
will not
with your
peace. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Shame on them, shame on them.
Great Nigeria youth.
Yeah.
Greatest of the greatest of Nigeria youth.
Yeah.
We don't plan since now we don't open. Wait till they saw.
I'm tired.
Wait till Buhari, wait till.
Saras, okay.
Buhari, wait till.
Saras, okay.
Welcome. We die here, wait till they saw.
Yes, sir.
We're part of the greatest Nigeria youth.
Yay!
So we talk about this, man. You see, our citizens yesterday, you see how they brutalized it. Let it took it. So rest in peace to all these fallen heroes.
Amen.
Rest in peace to all of them.
Amen.
Greatest of the greatest in Nigeria youth.
Yay!
We are
much
better than this day. Amen. We got to this is greatest. We are fighting for our rights. You understand?
Wake up, wake up, wake up.
Thank
Everybody
you.
Should wake up. Man, I paint this flag with red. Man, I paint her with red. The white. I don't know they paint the white with red. Because it doesn't stay.
Red, no day.
It doesn't stay now. Good evening. Good evening.
Great.
Great.
We always fight for our rights.
Glory, 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 glory.
Yes, sir.
Enough is enough.
Yes, sir.
Enough is enough.
Yes, sir.
Enough is enough.
Yes, sir.
The children that were protesting yesterday, a lot of people were killed. They have shed innocent blood. And we are not going to sit back because we are not in our country. We said it's all about business. We must come out and fight.
Yes.
And if we are going to stay here for about 8 o'clock, if you are at home and you are watching us live, come out and fight with us.
Yes,
sir. We might tell them to stand and tell them we scatter.
Yes, sir.
Great Nigeria youth!
Great!
Great
Nigeria youth.
Raise!
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 Nigeria youth.
Raise!
Greatest of the greatest of Nigeria youth. Our families are back home there.
Yes, sir.
And it's time for the youth to take their destiny in their hands. Because ever since I was in the school, they are always telling us that youth is the leaders of the tomorrow. Not tomorrow again, we are the leaders of today.
Not today, yes, sir.
And all our leaders in Nigeria and in Africa, all of them come to the Western world and enjoy the Western world. Why can't they make Africans to look like the Western world? That is the question. So it's the time to the youth. The time to the youth in Nigeria, they can never go back. Yes, before things will change, there must be a sacrifice. And they have sacrificed themselves.
Yes, so we are
and we are here. We cannot sleep because we are in Europe. Or maybe we are in a safety hand. We have to come out to show that even as we are here, we are with them. We fought with them. We died with them. We encourage them.
That is it.
So, we are here to support them morally, physically, financially.
If you are dread, they will kill you.
Is
our phone a trap?
Please, let's not give up. Because if we give up in this fight, the worst will come to Nigeria. We can never give up.
Give me down. What's
happening?
Get
Nigeria youth.
Get
Nigeria. Get Nigeria.
Hello.
For whatever. For whatever. For whatever.
For whatever.
I'm not going to get to you.
No,
I'm not
going
to trap you. I'm trying.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Give me one. Give me one.
Great Nigeria youth!
Great! is our country. And Nigeria is one mind. And it's the giant of Africa.
Buhari is there.
Want to say something? Who wants to say something?
Yes.
Want to say something, right?
In Nigeria.
Very well.
Tinubu and
you want to say anything?
Lagos State Governor sent soldier to kill 20 people in Lekki. Massacre. About 78 people in Anambra, Enugu, a lot of people have died. The same soldier that's supposed to protect Nigeria, the soldier that's supposed to protect Nigeria,
is not killing Nigeria.
Right now, Nigeria, we need UN to come to rescue Nigeria. Because the Nigerian president is not in Nigeria, he went to London.
Go and punish him, Papa.
Tinubu is a bad government. Bola Jonathan is a bad government. All the leaders, they are bad government. Obasanjo, they are bad government. All of them, they are most wanted. We are looking for them. And when we see them, we will kill them all. Because they are killing our people. We will kill all the bad leaders. Enough is enough. Great Nigeria.
Great.
Alaga, Awu.
Before you know, they start shooting at them. Yeah. We went with our place.